I really want to thank Jarno, my co-driver.